Even though Dirk Nowitzki is now retired, he still occasionally shows up to Mavericks facilities to see some of the guys and receive treatment. One day, while doing rehab, the future Hall of Famer put down his phone to focus. When he got home, he clicked on his photos to find over 150 selfies that Luka Doncic had taken with various people around the facility. Nowitzki said that Doncic is a funny kid who loves having fun.